Hello there, and welcome to another episode of our Marvel's Spider-Man 2 Let's Play. My name is SlytherinKnight, and I am so happy you could join me. So, in this episode, we're going to be picking up right where we left off in the main story, heading back to Peter's home, and seeing what awaits us there. I'm sure, I don't know, we'll see. Either way, let's get into it. All right. One of the first times I've ever been able to go through there without hitting something. Okay. The suit's, oh, that's creepy. Oh, that's not good. Another stealth mission? Okay. Not really what I was expecting. Basement. Come on, seriously. There we go. Oh, okay. Okay, now we have a ranged option. No, that's the suit. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Seriously? There we go. It's a little finicky with the sprinting, it seems like. I don't know, these stealth missions aren't that bad. I see a lot of people complaining about them, but it's not that bad. Jeez. Almost blew my cover, woman. Crap. Oh, wow, okay. Oh, that was really bad on my part. Okay, so yeah, I can go this way. Might be closer to what they expect you to do. Because, yeah, going full tilt out there, bad idea. So go through the house if you can. Oh yeah, much better. Much better. I go through, nope. Up and over, I guess. I really don't think you want him to be, though. Can't go that way. There we go. Because that ain't Peter. This was a really bad idea. That's all I'm gonna say. Bad idea. Peter's not home right now. Okay. No, I can't. Oh, there we are. Oh, wow, I didn't see that. Whoops, wrong button. Gotta be kidding me. Oh, man. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Nope, nope, nope. Nope, he has been captured. Have you noticed Peter's wearing all black? The suit looks even more like. Yeah, that doesn't surprise me. Either way, we are going to wrap it up here for this episode. If you enjoyed, please feel free to hit that thumbs up button down below. And if you are new to the channel, hello, welcome, and consider subscribing to stay up to date for whenever new content is posted. But other than that, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. And I will see you all next time.